And guys, IceCrape here today with another video. We're gonna be continuing the hype train of Apocalypse Rising videos because I'm taking a break from console and this is what I've chosen to do. So yeah, let's get in it. Let's get in it. Spawning our character, our dope. Pretty sure it's player. It's a player, certainly it's a player. I think we're seeing this right. Let's go ahead and then we'll do this first. Get to see. People aren't really out to kill you on this map, so that's good. Oh yeah, no, I don't. I need ammo though. We'll just take it just because. Bullets, bro. That there, I need to list it just to see who's on. Just to see. I'm not playing with anybody because it's kind of early in the morning. I'm my noobs. You're a noob compared to what I've got. Like, you want to fight, man. Group two. On the other end of the map. It's probably good where the other end of the map. Just because no one really comes here, everybody just kind of goes to the, other place. The ship. And hackers, why would you say that? On the map. Oh. didn't really go in the middle of the map last time, so. But I kinda wanna nope. Away from the forest. Forest this way. Well, it's a good thing there's a lot of CZ5 ammo just laying around because I'm gonna need. I see the forest. I think that's the forest. Not a very nice forest. There's not as many trees. It's more trees on the other map, just in the regular world, than this forest. Probably got all good loot. Probably the best base. Well, it's not the best, but it looks like a good base. This should be dude. It's like a bunker, man. I love this. Oh, it is a bunker. We go. Oh. Dude, this has gotta be our base. Try get him on here, man. Oh man, I'm just gonna keep doing it. should be perfect. We could have like crates, like a bunch of crates in each one, and they each have stuff. So, like a food crate, ammo crate, and like a supplies crate. Go. I think this place is dope and that we could totally take advantage of it. There's gotta be more in the forest. There is more. Stuck back. Darn it, if only I knew where that back was. Last week. Yeah, I'll take it. I gotta get out of here. Okay, honestly, if I hacked this game, okay, if I was a hacker and I hacked this game, I would hack stuff in, but I wouldn't, like, give myself advantages. That's stupid. Takes the fun out of the game. gonna check what I'll go until I see a person. It's usually where I'm gonna have my video, because I don't want to be shadow killed. Binoculars have been proven a good tool. I've been recently asked what I used to capture. I don't even know what it's called, but I'll get back to anybody that has asked that on that. I got a comment on one of my videos. I'll get back to you on that. Because I don't know. Ghost Squad hooked me up anyway, so. I don't want to go. Decked. Don't want to go far from the forest though, because I want to be near there when if Tim gets up. Or a ghost. Ghost. We're going to call him ghost. That's what I call him at times. better. Yeah. Okay, so that looks like it's gonna be it for this episode. I'm gonna go get some food. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like and comment in the comment section. If you haven't already, please do subscribe. Make sure to follow me on all social medias at TS_IceTrip. I'm gonna be going ahead this way when I sign off. Okay, so yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll be seeing you later.